So they might be busy in the regular transactions. Anyway, we are going to join, but to keep the health of the event, we have to start on time. Already we are going by half an hour late. So good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are proud to honor with us tonight our honorable chief guest, Sri Sujit Narayan Patra. Present, he is the Revenue and Disaster Management Department, Government of Odisha. And he is a very IT savvy person. We have started this event with the guide of Sri Patra 8 years back. He has attended a lot of international conference and also a couple of conference in the country, in Delhi and other places. I would like to invite a new person. Everybody knows Mr. Madhusudan Padi, IAS officer. He is supposed to be joined, but unfortunately he got transferred. So he is not going to join us. A sudden transfer just 2 days back. So there will be a new IT secretary. Name has been announced. Probably next year we will invite. We are trying to do something for IT, but unfortunately IT department secretary is not there. Anyway, I think we have a new ICT policy here. As a cabinet minister, sir has know all the about the ICT policy. So he will give a brief idea about ICT policy and also he will give you the global perspective. And we have a very special guest, Dr. Mahapatra, A.K. Mahapatra, the director AIIMS Bhubaneswar. I don't know how to introduce him. As a doctor, he's a very good surgeon, very popular surgeon in the country. He is specialized in neurosurgery in All India Institute of Medical Science. He was also set up the AIIMS Lucknow. Now he is director of AIIMS. Everybody must have seen how AIIMS is coming up in Bhubaneswar. Welcome, sir. So Mr. B. Hari is the president SITA and other distinguished guests and friends and also from media. On behalf of War India, I would like to welcome all of the 6th edition of War India organized by Odisha Information Technology Fair 2014. The objective of this event is to further strengthen the ICT industry and positioning of the products and technology and services who have come out with the brand book. It's a brainchild of War India, is a life example of various corporates got benefited from it to continue with the spirit and provide with the knowledge bank of the IT industry. It is a continuous process. We'll also come up with the 3rd edition in this year. I would like to make a special mention on the new ICT policy released by the government of Odisha. I can give a snapshot. It has been designed to develop the IT-ITS, ESDF industries with an objective to create employment opportunities for the youth and to improve their employability through IT education initiatives. This has also made the government more accessible to citizens with a strong vision to achieve the objective by 2020. Hope lot of investment will come to Odisha. The industry has slowly transited into new era of cloud computing, data storage, big data, and before embracing the percentage age of going to the smart analytics. Let me give you a brief idea how the industry is moving. Is the January, the start of the new year. So we have seen how the 2013 has gone. As a media, I'll give little bit idea. We do a lot of survey and research. Out of that, the summary is, this 2013 has been exciting year for the e-commerce industry. Highlighted various interest into sectors, increased internet usage among the average Indians has made millions of Indians eager to discover the many benefits of online shopping. I think today also there is a challenge with all the partners in country, across the country, also in same as the Bhubaneswar, like the e-trailing and e-trading. We'll come to that. So according to a recent report, the Indian e-commerce market will grow from 1.6 billion in 2012 to 8.8 billion by 2016. Nobody can stop it. This is the trend. As usual, in 2014, the IT service economy will be at the forefront of conscious attention. As a process of technology evolution, another technology which is in the hot cake is IoT, that is Internet of Things. You can speak to a machine to machine, just you have to give the command. So it is the right time to transform and getting ready for a future full of machines. Okay? If I want to close the door, I can close the door from here. I am here, somebody is traveling to my house, I would open my door, I can open the door from here. That's what you can do. you can control, you can monitor, you can measure the electricity. Here I can know that portion, what is the power of electricity are being used. I can measure that. So to know more, we have the experts here who will speak on the crucial issues and followed by panel discussion and best practice for Channel Empowerment Odisha. To keep the industry rocking, this is the fourth year we have organized the War India Cricket Cup tournament. As usual, that is Infosys Grand Organization. The tournament organizes to bring the hidden talent of every hard-working employee of the participating IT corporate, which was held in 18th, 19th and 25th of this month. The semi-final and final matches were held on 26th Jan at Infosys Ground, where 16 companies and organizations have been participated. They are STPI, OCAC, Infosys, Wipro, Tech Mahindra, Epsys, ProcessMap, Discovature, Luminous Infoway, Oroin, Itao, which is IT Association, DataCube, Suyog Infotech, CSM Technologies, Tatva Technologies and Actilab. The tournament was supported by STPI Bhubaneswar, MOCAG, that is Government of Odisha, Nodal Agency. Next year, it is from Government of India and Honda. We are going to recognize the winners in this event. A great round of applause to all the teams for the efforts for showing the true winning spirit. So I am sure it is now an established platform in Odisha, and to bring the IT corporates together under one platform. Special thanks to Infosys and the cricket team for the wholehearted support in providing the cricket ground and other logistics. Now it is also the right time to plan the next level, and we are planning to constitute a committee among the industry bodies, corporate houses, STPI and respective state IT secretary will be the chairman. We are going to announce the committee structure very soon. Talking about today's event, here we are together to felicitate the industry performance by recognizing the regional wars, valued resellers, those are doing best in Odisha, and the winners of cricket tournament. So it is an understood more than the speakers and panelists present here from the Indian ICT industry on how technology innovations continues. I expect everyone present here to have a very good networking with each other. Thank you.